For the first time, my iPad could have been taken away. This all happened in around 15 minutes ago, and I had thought that this was a threat, thinking that, oh, my iPad's probably going to be taken away. But I'm so angry about this.